Ah, I was going to video the ski pass.
What?
I was going to video the ski pass. Nice and quiet.
Yeah. Did you see the people falling?
Oh, there was total carnage.
That poor
man
and woman, I didn't know what was going on.
I know, I didn't know what to do.
Oh, right, back up there.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Already?
Yeah.
Okay. Are we going to do a GoPro of the fun park? The little fun park, that is.
Huh?
Are we going to do a GoPro of the little fun park?
Yeah,
so when we come out, remember to ski high.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Let's see if I can catch a race. I think there might be a bit of action up at the top there.
I think it is better with the boots tight.
Do you think? Yeah. Yeah.
A little bit,
a bit more control.
I think a bit more, it's easier to move hips or something.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, there's a peace bully coming over the hill. Wow. That's amazing.
Surely they're going to race on this one.
Yeah, I don't know. They might have moved it to there. Look at the blue stripe.
Yeah.
Coming down. It's so hard to know. It's funny that the guy from Scotland was saying that, that it's so really badly publicised.
Yeah.
That you can't find, for such a big event, it's like...
Is it the World Cup?
Well, it's part of the World Series, I think. Okay. But again, trying to find out any information is so difficult.
There's people coming down. Look, he's
got oh yeah, there we go. There's somebody lit coming down now. Yeah, there we go. That's no practice run.